I am Merida, firstborn descendant of Clan Dunbroch, and I'll be shooting for my own hand.
All right. You can have my desserts for 2-3 weeks.
Okay, fine. I'll be back soon. Go on and help yourself to anything you want as a reward.
They're gonna murder each other. You've got to stop them before it's too late.
Our kingdom is young. Our stories are not yet legends, but in them our bond was struck. Our clans were once enemies, but when invaders threatened us from the sea, you joined together to defend our lands.
I do speak to her. She just doesn't listen.
Yeah, that's great.
I do speak to her. She just doesn't listen. You could have it Scottish. She just doesn't listen.
Yeah.
Enunciate. You must be understood from any corner in the room, or it's all for naught. Boys, don't just play with your haggis. Stop pushing it about on the plate. It's not a toy.
Enunciate. You must be understood from anywhere in the room, or it's all for naught.
If you could just try to see that what I do out of love. Fergus! Fergus!
Then, out of nowhere, the biggest bear you've ever seen, his hide littered with the weapons of fallen warriors, his face scarred with one dead eye. Into the sunset. Come on! I'll take you with my bare hands! Eleanor! Eleanor! Aye, you're just like your mum.
At least you hit the target, son. At least you hit the target, son. At least you hit the target, son. Bear in the castle doesn't make sense. Can't you open doors? It's got big giant paws. I'm freezing my hurdies off. Can we go inside now? And we don't hide under bridges, you grumpy old troll. Your Majesty, I present my heir and scion who defended our land from the northern invaders and with his own sword, Stabblooder, vanquished 1,000 foes. We'll not stand for any more of this jiggery-pokery. We will not stand for any more of this jiggery-pokery. You're the king. You decide which one of our sons your daughter will marry.
MacGuffin! Good Majesty, I present my eldest son, who scuttled the Viking longships and with his bare hands vanquished 2,000 foes. He's like a hound with that nose of his. No more fun! No more traditions! We settle this now! That's no fair mucking. That's no fair mucking respect for the higher queen, she said. When did he ever get it?
Cut you both in two!
Whoa! Is somebody mad?
Because she's the princess, Dafty!
Give me an even shorter one.
I present my son.
Go on,
say it to the face. Or are you scared something jackanapes afraid to musk your pretty hair?
Love it, love it.
We ready for some more?